Make sure you have sufficient light. And sand the object. Then apply a suitable primer. Make sure the surface is clean, dry and free from grease. Shake the aerosol. Check the correct spray distance. And apply the paint in several thin layers. Shake regularly during the paint job. After use, the valve can easily be spray cleaned.